Welcome back to the Great Book of Grudges. My name is Nathan, and we're here for revenge. Pretty much. Well, I'm just a little frustrated because we've been fighting non-stop. And it's been utterly ridiculous that we can't actually fight our way through.
Onward.
I'm done with Britonia.
Not in this world or the other.
Fight! On to the glories of the ancestors.
Fortified severity.
I agree. Move. Zulrika. Agreed. Karakadrin attacks. Dring. Got then.
I'm just wanting to get rid of Kislev.
To battle!
Like, really badly.
Forwards!
I grow restless.
Drain them! Onward to death!
To die in battle.
The Slayer throng moves.
Oh, now we can start the quest for the axe at least.
Revenge incarnate. All right then.
Time for a reckoning.
Does nobody have a... All right.
For one honor.
It's a two-turner, isn't it? All right. Never mind.
The High King acts.
Anad.
Ready axes. Attack!
Go on then.
Given ready? What we have, you know, we're just gonna do this to
destroy them!
Well, end them, essentially.
It is time. Beards in belts.
Thaglam! Attack! Drink! Wipe out the trespasses! Master of Runecraft! Runelord! On what?
I refuse!
Master Engineer at your service. I'm ready!
I'm tempted to just spawn a shit ton of armies over there. We'll wait. Because when we get in there to Kislev,
no!
We're going to do damage. They're running out of cash. They have to be running out of cash.
Master of Runecraft.
I declare war on them.
That's another down.
Very well.
I do.
The axe thirsts for war. Ready, axes. Let us settle this.
To battle? By my hammer, it will be done.
I'll ignore that.
I'll wait. I'm patient. Do that.
The throng agrees.
Look at that. Soon, the only problem will be Kislev and Osland. I mean, they're not really a problem. Have at least 2,000 gold, are you serious?
Vengeance on the foe! Onward! Grimnir's axe thirsts! Yes, lad!
And that's the dwarves gone. Very endgame, you know, occupy at crack a drac. It's like, how the fuck do you think I'm gonna take over that if I was supposed to go south fast?
Moving out. To war. Aye. Let us begin. Very well.
Lord of Clan Morgrim. Cast the runes. Getting out of here.
We haven't even gotten the full tech tree yet. And we're almost done. That's amazing. I honestly, I usually get full tech trees. I know that the dwarves have a much larger one, but that is freaking awesome.
Thank you. is with us.
But he can wait.
By the ancestor gods!
For the wisdom of Valea. Doubtful. Hard them! Bring them! Yes!
Right, just one faction left, guys.
Yes! Let us begin!
So well. Severity is reduced now, which is pretty good. Let's just see if we can keep this going. You. You.
As the High King commands.
This is just going really, really well now. Too well. I'm gonna have to fight this because I don't trust it.
Grand as a throng, long beards,
One, two, go!
Band is a throne,
here lurks!
Throne created, long beard!
Yes!
Turtling, freaking fantastic. Not paying too much attention. Yeah, we've got this in the freaking bag. Thank you. Is it me or the leadership has gotten a lot more powerful in legendary mode for the NPCs? I mean, it might just be me being paranoid, but it looks like it. They are lasting. On him. Even the most basic of units fucking stand to us. All right, they're starting to break. This has been a long fight versus fucking Kislev, my god. Even if their shit units are this powerful, I am freaking terrified to see their good ones. Seriously, it's like he's fucking playing with me. Jeez, that took a while.
Sure enough.
Hey, lad, what can I do?
Oops. You have to be very careful here, because they have armies positioned everywhere.
Hey, all right. Ready. Fight. By the Dutch air as well.
Fane? No, that's a runesmith. Where is my Fane? Oh, you piece of shit. Are you seriously down there?
Ancestors, heroes. Let's go. By my hammer, it will be done.
Hey, look, we got the long campaign victory. That's weird. Oh well, we still have a long way to go.
Yes. Moving.
The High King acts.
Move in.
As the High King comes.
We're getting there, but. That's pointless.
Who calls me?
Absolutely not.
I am the White Dwarf. Scrunge! To battle! Fight! Callum!
The axe thirsts for war. By Grimny, this had better be good.
Master Engineer at your service. Not this time, laddie.
I'm going. Stop migrating me.
Should be fine like that.
Ready to do the guild's bidding. Yes.
Second army up here. I knew he wasn't going to move his armies that way.
Lord of Clan Morgrim.
Ready. Oath bound.
The Slayer in me seeks death.
Send me to vengeance.
Karakadrin attacks.
All right.
Right, so now he just has the northern peaks of Norska.
It is time. Let's go.
Master of Runecraft. Setting off.
Moving.
Got them.
axes.
I'm surprised that even worked.
Better be good.
Aha! Vengeful Runelord! Come, Cribbit! Die!
All right.
To war! Clan demands war. Friend, it is time. The guild approves. Attack! By the grudge bearer's will.
We got this, boys. We got this.
It is time. My axe thirsts for war.
He's got a few armies left. Some of which are quite strong, and it's going to be interesting for Grombendal to fight.
Fearless and unbreakable.
But I mean, like, look at this, right? He's literally just got a few camps left. We are golden. Let's see if we can just finish off the game now, then. Right, this is going to be interesting. Yeah, we can't beat that. Grombendal has to die. I'd rather him die and guarantee us a win somewhere else. Whoops.
I am willed. It'll get done. By the Gamma's Cron. He's at it. He's done. For the wisdom of the Lair, and the High King commands. Yes? Let us settle this.
Chaos Corruption. Yeah, there's a bit of Chaos Corruption. That's interesting.
I am a Muslim. Master Engineer at your service. Doubtful. Not by me. I refuse.
He's got an army hiding up there. That's interesting. Maybe we should go inside the building first.
Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
My anger burns bright. If you say so, Fiendling.
Ready to do the guild's bidding.
Lord of Clan Morgan.
Let us begin.
Hard them. Can I help you?
Run. I'm hoping they're running out of armies. It's getting very quiet here.
My axe thirsts for war. Time to slay the Oathbreakers.
Very quiet indeed. Well, that confused me. I guess they're getting desperate attacking us now. Which is fine. It'll just make the game go quicker. They've only got like 4 camps left and we're gonna take 2 of them now.
For the wisdom of Valaya. Onward. For clan honor. Drag.
Ooh, close.
Armed and ready. To battle.
No fucking cigar.
By the Forge Father.
Slay Oathbreakers!
Oh wow! Okay.
To battle!
I was not expecting that.
Yes.
Now we should be able to destroy them.
Let us settle this.
No, still no.
The clan demands war! By Gragni, this had better be good. On the way!
Fuck me!
Right, they've got 2 camps and essentially a few armies, which might be a problem.
What?
Not too bad, though. Wherever they attack, we're pretty much golden anyway. Fucking bastard. Right, we can win this. We don't have a lot of range, we do have a lot of slayers. and we've got quite a few catapults, so I think we can win this. They reach.
Group created.
Right, we're gonna bit back. There we go.
For the ancestors. Strong created.
Kill
vengeance. Us. Yes. Group created.
Yes.
Strong created.
No.
Band is a throng.
Killers.
See if we can kill enough of them before they arrive. What's with that dirty tactic? Well, we might lose this area then. So Slayers are essentially crap. Yeah, Slayers are crap. We'll concede this one. Not like that dude was gonna do much damage, was he? Okay, well, we're losing forces now. If they want a second round, that's fine. Oops.
Sigma forbids this.
Can I help you?
To war.
Alright, let's move out this way.
Master Engineer at your service.
Time to slay the Oathbreakers. On to glory for the ancestors.
Let us move.
Yes, for the ancestor gods.
Anad,
hey, I'll test this weapon on.
The ancient belts.
Guides.
Fight for it.
That's a bit annoying, isn't it?
Aha! On the way!
Attack! The throng agrees.
It is time. On to glory for the ancestors.
Hey, lad, what can I do?
Right, they have one camp left.
Onward!
And we know that they're going to try and take another camp from us as soon as we take theirs.
Bring them! Ready axes! Attack!
So we'll wait a little bit. I think it'll be the best thing we can do. We wait. Too many agents.
What needs to be done? On the way!
Then you little bastard.
Not likely.
First, we take their town and let them capture something else.
I'm off.
Before that, what we're going to do is we're going to kill off two of his armies. It's just a game of cat and mouse now.
Yes. For the wisdom of the Valeria. Yes, fight!
Summon me if you dare.
Go then! Moving! Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
Okay, he's got two armies, most likely going to take out and capture a camp, but after that he's got nothing left. Seriously? I mean, I'm not complaining, but why the fuck did he attack that instead of just, like, taking it over? My brain cannot compute at the moment. I mean, thank you for the easy win.
Forward! Ready to do the guild's bidding. Sure enough.
That's it, guys. We're done. Right, our dwarf campaign is finished. So thank you so much for watching, guys. And I'll see you all soon. Adios.